Welcome everybody to my latest video. So for this video, we're going to try out Crimzon Clover on my Taito Type X1, X2 multi-gaming setup. So hopefully this will turn out to be pretty good. No guarantees. Trying to get the right look going here. And let's see what happens. Alright, so the first thing we can see is this is a vertical game. Obviously my monitor is set up for horizontal gameplay, but we're gonna give this a shot. Let's see if we can change some settings. You know what? No. Now this is going to be really hard because, let's just start novice because I'm obviously playing the wrong way. So you're really not going to be enjoying this video too good. Let's just go with type 1. This is not gonna be good. I guess I could turn the joystick, you know, do some rewiring, but I really don't want to do that. Really nice gameplay here. Not doing too bad considering what I have to go through here. Very nice. It's probably not going to be too long of a video, just because, well, obviously you can see why. You know, this is actually pretty fun. If I was to rewire the joystick, I could play this. Let's see how I go here. You know what, let's turn up the volume. Alright, you guys probably can't hear it. are going into bullet hell right now. You can see how I'm doing. This is a really fun game. If I had a vertical setup, I would definitely consider getting another Taito multi. Obviously, not used to playing a shooter with this type of a setup. Alright, I think we'll just play to this boss and we'll give it a... we'll end the video, but... yeah, this is another great reason to get the Taito multi set up here. gonna do it. All right. Well, there you are. I think we're gonna end the video right there. I can't even remember the name of the game. Was it Crimzon Zone? Something like that? But yeah, another great reason to get the Taito multi setup here. Definitely thinking about making this into a vertical setup or getting another cabinet for vertical games. There you are. If you have any questions, let me know. If you have any requests, let me know. Until next time.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.